On the main screen, press the More button and the Diagnostics. This helps you to understand maybe if something's not working in the X and the Y motion or the tension. And this is something that you may call your rep to help you with and to diagnose things from your machine at your house over the phone with him.